Hey, you, Tom, it's Bob from the office down the hall. It's good to see you, buddy. How have you been? Things have been okay for me, except that I'm a zombie now. I really wish you'd let us in. I think I speak for all of us when I say I understand why you folks might hesitate.
Hey, what's up, guys? Zombie Gamer. Back with another Plants vs. Zombies. Let's bring in this new plant.
We're not unreasonable. I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes. We're at an impasse here.
Okay,
maybe we can compromise.
Oh crap, great.
Open up the door. We'll all come inside and eat your brain. I don't want to nitpick, Tom, but is this really your plan?
Let's put this.
Spend your whole life locked inside a mall. Maybe that's okay for now.
I just heard the zombies are coming. Yes, I do know the zombies are coming.
Then you'll have to make the call.
What do
they
do?
Not surprised to see you haven't thought it through enough. You never had the head for all that bigger picture stuff. But Tom, that's what I do, and I plan on eating you slowly.
All we want to do is eat brains.
We're not unreasonable. I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes.
Seriously, we need more plants out here. Hurry, shoot that guy.
All right, one piece here. It's Bob from the office down the hall. It's good to see you.
All right, soldiers.
Buddy, how have you been?
Today, we Things have been okay. I don't know, we just survived, okay? We survived the night. That's all I got. I don't got that much inspiring speeches,
really wish
okay?
You'd let us in.
Just survive, that's all
I
got.
I speak for all of us when I say I understand why you folks might hesitate to submit to our
okay.
Demand.
He's angry. Watch out for the angry newspaper. Yo, I think this guy is more mad that he's losing his hair. That's what he's probably more mad about.
We're not unreasonable. I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes.
Oh, crap.
Wow. We're at an
also, put on some pants.
Maybe we
okay.
Can compromise.
Okay, you are wearing like boxer shorts that have parts on them, okay? Nobody wants to see that.
I don't want to nitpick, Tom, but is
brains.
This really your brains. Plan?
Brains!
Spend your whole life locked inside a mall.
That's all I hear out of you. Just brains.
Maybe that's okay
oh.
For now, but someday
that was
you'll
easy.
Be out of food and guns. And you'll have to make
save up money
call.
To purchase. Okay, I'm
not
sun true. Sun true.
Thought it through enough. You never have
zombie gamer's house, yes. My house. You zombies. Get off
stuff.
My property, okay?
But Tom, that's
go eat
what
the
I
neighbor's
do.
Brains, okay?
And I plan on eating you.
Because I'm tired
slowly.
Of you. I'm tired of you trying to eat my brains, okay? I gotta go bed.
You're not unreasonable. I mean, no one's gonna eat
okay,
your eyes.
Okay, zombies, you can't even sleep.
All we wanna do is eat your brains. We're at an impasse here. Maybe we should compromise. You open up the door.
I don't know what he does.
We'll all come inside and eat your brains. I'd
like
to build
sunflowers.
You down in any way.
Oh,
I appreciate the way you're working with me. I'm not a monster, Tom. Well, technically I am. I guess I am.
Let's put these small tubes on this side. We'll pull the walnuts.
Ground somehow. Meanwhile, I'll report back to my colleagues who
where
are chewing on the doors. I guess we'll table this for now.
What the heck?
I'm glad
whoa,
to
I
see
can collect
you
money now
take
from the zombies.
Constructive criticism sweet. Well. Thank you for your time. I know we're all busy as hell. And we'll put this thing to
man,
bed.
Man, these zombies are really slow.
When I bash your head open.
All we wanna do is eat your brains.
We're not unreasonable. I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes.
All
yes.
We kill them. Is eat your brains.
Oh, we got presents.
We're at an impasse here. Maybe
no,
we should compromise.
I
open up the doors. We'll all come inside and eat your brains.
Oh, that's they're getting big.
Hey, Tom, it's Bob.
Holy
from
crap.
The office down the hall. Good to see you, buddy.
Yeah, these guys are better
how
than the sunflowers. Sorry, sunflowers.
Things have been okay for me, except that I'm a
no,
zombie
no, sunflowers,
now.
You're great, too.
I really wish you'd let us in. I think I speak for
I
all
these guys
of us
better.
When I say I am
Conehead. Hey, what's up, Conehead zombie?
Why you folks might
how you
hesitate
doing?
To submit. responded to our demand. But here's an FYI, you're all gonna die screaming.
All we wanna do is eat your brains.
We're not unreasonable, I mean no one's gonna eat your eyes.
Alright, so we got two waves. I think we'll make it.
Here. Maybe we should compromise.
Because no plant is gonna die, alright? I promise you.
Come inside and eat
you're
your
gonna
brain.
Hear us survive tonight. No plant's gonna die.
I don't wanna nitpick, Tom, but is this really your plan? Spend your whole life locked inside a mall. Maybe that's okay for now, but someday you'll be
okay,
out.
Okay, so we got two
pea
shooters.
And you'll have to make
these,
a call.
Also,
not surprised
waters.
To see you.
Sorry, guys, I'm kind of tired.
Thought it through
nice.
Enough. You never had the head for all that bigger picture stuff. But Tom, that's what I do, and I plan on eating you.
I'm sorry, be sure. Oh, you made it. You're alive.
We're not unreasonable. I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes.
All we wanna do is eat your brains.
Okay, here we go with plants. Let's do this.
We should compromise.
Bring it on.
Open up the door. We'll all come inside and eat your brains. I'd like to help you, Tom, in any way I can. I sure appreciate the way
zombies.
You're working with me. I'm not a monster, Tom. Well, technically I am. I
all you got.
I am.
Just like that. One chop. Yo, what a zombie.
Got another meeting, Tom. Maybe we could wrap
it up. Oh crap, it's the newspaper guy.
No, we'll get to common ground somehow. Meanwhile, I'll report back to my colleagues
no.
who were chewing
no.
on the door.
I'm sorry.
I guess we'll table this for now.
Oh crap, here we go again.
I'm glad to see you take constructive criticism well. Thank you for your time, I know we're all busy as hell.
Okay,
And we'll put this thing to bed when I bash your head open.
All we wanna do is eat your brains.
We're not unreasonable, I mean no one's gonna eat.
Wait,
your
did anybody
eyes.
Else die? I think somebody else died.
All we wanna do is eat your brains.
We're at an impasse here. Maybe we should compromise. Open up the door. We'll
oh,
all come inside and eat your
I
brains.
I can't believe the plants are in the wrong place.
Tom, it's Bob.
Gosh,
from
it.
The office down the hall. It's good
no,
to see you, buddy. How have you been? Things have been okay for me, except that I'm a zombie
okay.
now.
Okay, guys, let's
really
do this for all the plants that died tonight.
I think I speak for all of us when I say I understand. Why you folks might hesitate to submit to our demand. But here's an FYI, you're all gonna
okay.
die screaming.
All we wanna do is eat your brains.
We're not unreasonable, I mean no one's gonna eat your eyes.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Go Plants.
We're at an impasse here. Maybe we can compromise. If you open up the door, we'll all come inside and eat your brains.
Alright, so we got 400 sunlight.
Is this really your plan? Spend your whole life locked inside a mall. Maybe that's okay for now, but someday
you'll be out of food and guns.
And you'll have to make the call.
Why did I say that?
I'm not surprised to see you having
you think your wave of zombies could stop me?
Never had the head for all that
my phone.
Bigger picture stuff.
I got my plant on me, zombies.
That's what I do, and I plan on eating you slowly.
All we want to do is eat your brains.
We're not unreasonable. I mean, no one's gonna eat your eyes. Maybe we should compromise.
Oh no!
You open up the door.
Oh crap.
We'll all come inside.
Guys, watch out, man.
I'd like to help you down in any way I can. I sure
appreciate like, the way
you're working with me.
Yes, we won!
I'm not
okay, what do we get?
Well, technically
what is
I
this? Well guys, I hope you enjoyed today's Plants vs. Zombies video. Make sure to leave a